everyone, LPS Chocolate Swirl here, and today is an awesome video because I got a new camera. Really though, I got a new camera. I'm like so it's just amazing because I actually got it for grading, but I'm like so excited. I've always been wanting like a camera like this. This is actually a Canon PowerShot SX530HS. In this video, I am going to be telling you 10 things to do when you're bored at home. Well, bored anywhere, I guess. So, number one is bug the crap out of your siblings. Number two, try on clothes that you haven't worn in a while. Number three, invite a friend over for a sleepover. This is like totally awesome. Yeah, I know, right? Oh my dog, you know what we should do? We should pull an all-nighter. Yeah, totally, because my mom's working tonight, so we have the whole house to ourselves. Number four, make different stuff like DIYs. Number five, prank call someone. Hello. Oh crap, I'm pregnant. I need a spa, please. Wait, what? No, this ain't a prank call. Well, no. What? You can't do that. No, they're calling the cops on me. They know it's a prank call. Number six, go shopping. Is that it? Yep. Would you like that in a bag? Yes, please. Okay, what is that? That will be $1,245. Crap! I don't have enough money. Oh, forget it. You guys are ripoffs. Number six. Eat everything that's in your kitchen. And I mean everything. Well, not everything. Like, just basically everything. Ew, hot dogs. Who cares? Number eight. Bake anything you want, like cookies, cake, or muffins. Mom, I'm baking cookies. Yes, honey. Just be careful. Yep, whatever. Almost done. Thank you. Number 9. Do stuff on your laptop.
Ooh. I got an email from Chrissy. There's a dance competition tonight. Yay! I am totally coming. Yay! Better get ready.
And last but not least, number 10. Go to sleep. But really though, if you're tired and if you're really bored and it's a quiet day on the weekend and you're just like really bored and it's quiet, you should really go to sleep or watch YouTube videos.
Would you quit snoring already?
When you're bored. So I hope you guys like that video, and please don't judge on it because it's actually my first video on this camera and I haven't used a camera like this before, but hopefully I'll do a good job on it. So hope you guys like that video, and please subscribe, comment, and like, and please comment down below what video I should do next. So thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys all later. Toodles!